Copy. We're a little bit of Al-Bashir now. He's in the...
You read me?
We'll come. Back to me. Delirious. Copy. We're a little busy with that. He didn't look good.
for this.
Does this look familiar? Because it should. Perhaps you'd like me to tell you what's on it.
What's it going to cost me?
I'll give it to you for free. That phone contains information about a Russian arms dealer named Amir Kafarov. He was on pretty good terms with your old buddy, Al-Bashir. Did you know
that horse?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize I was done speaking. Did you know that Kafarov and Al-Bashir were working together?
All I know is we were redeployed based on the info we got from this phone.
And where was that?
Northern England. Kafarov was believed to be there with the missing nukes.
Believed to be? No one but you heard Al-Bashir's confession. No one knows where he got this phone.
Listen to me. We have to stop Solomon. You took the phone call. You know he's here.
That's all well and good, Sergeant, but we still need you to fill in the blanks. This next part is where you have a big credibility problem.
Kafarov had a villa in the Gilad Valley. We were headed there, but complicated.
Hey! Kafarov's compound's on the other side of the valley, just past the Gilad Bridge.
Who is this guy exactly?
Al-Bashir's going to an arms dealer.
That's all they know?
That's all we know.
All this becomes signs of defense to 16 west on Route Red. Break. They make contact with the squad. Airports.
God damn it!
Rex Harris. What is that? They work.
They're pretty steep. I'm certain that we are slightly dodged here. We're gonna dodge too. It's misfits. It's up.
I'm infected, my condition is I'm always in my head. These words are my religion, I'm obsessed by decision. I'ma do this till I'm dead. Set me on fire,
have solid intel of Russian infantry moving in the direction.
Yeah. Takes over.